Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Today we are going to read about being filled with the Holy Spirit from the book of John in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, John chapter 4, verse 7. Jesus says unto her, Give me to drink. Verse 10. Jesus answered and said unto her, If thou knewest the gift of God, our Lord God Jehovah, and who it is that saith to thee, Give me to drink, thou wouldest have asked of him, and he would have given thee living water. Verse 13. Jesus answered and said unto her, Whosoever drinketh of this natural water shall thirst again. But whosoever drinketh of the water that I shall give him shall never thirst. But the water that I shall give him shall be in him a well of water springing up into everlasting life. Verse 21. Jesus saith unto her, Woman, believe me, the hour cometh when ye shall neither in this mountain nor yet at Jerusalem worship our Lord God Jehovah, our Holy Father. We know what we worship, for salvation is of the Jews. But the hour comes, and now is, when the true worshippers shall worship our Lord God Jehovah, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the Holy Spirit, in the Holy Spirit and in truth. The Bible says, Jesus is the way, the truth and the life. For the Holy Father, our Lord God Jehovah, seeks such to worship Him. Verse 24. God is a spirit, our Lord God Jehovah is a spirit, and they that worship our Lord God Jehovah must worship our Lord God Jehovah in the Holy Spirit and in truth, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let us also turn to John chapter 7, verse 37. In the last day, that great day of the feast, Jesus stood and cried, saying, If any man thirst, let him come unto me and drink. He that believeth on me, Jesus said, as the scripture has said, out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water. This spake Jesus of the Holy Spirit, which they that believe in Jesus' name should receive. And after Jesus was glorified, the Holy Spirit was sent in the name of Jesus for us all. Also let's turn to the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verses 3 and 4. And we did all eat the same spiritual meat. Spiritual meat means every word that proceeds out of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider. Out of our Lord God Jehovah's mouth, every word. That's like spiritual meat. And we did all drink the same spiritual drink, for they drank of that spiritual rock that followed them, and that rock was Jesus Christ of Nazareth himself. Let's also turn to Revelation chapter 22, verse 1. And the angel showed me, Saint John the Divine. Saint John the Divine wrote the book of Revelation. And the angel showed me a pure river of water of life, clear as crystal, proceeding out of the throne of our Lord God Jehovah and of the Lamb, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 12. And behold, I come quickly, my reward is with me, to give every man according as his work shall be. I, Jesus, am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the first and the last. Verse 17. And the Holy Spirit and the Bride of Jesus, the Lamb's wife, and the Holy Spirit and the Bride say, Come. And let him that hears say, Come. And let him that is athirst come, and whosoever will, let him take the water of life freely. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen. Thank you everybody for listening to me today about being filled with the Holy Spirit. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.